Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 157. So let's start. So to find out the factors of the number 157, you need to write the number like this. And the first thing you need to see about the number is whether the number is a prime number or a composite number. Now this thing is very important. Why so? Because if the number is a prime number, your work becomes lot easy. Okay, so if we talk about the number 157, it is a prime number, and prime number has a speciality. What is that? That prime numbers are only divisible by themselves and one only. And now because 157 is a prime number, so it also has that a property that it is divisible by itself, that is 157 and 1. Okay, and no other number can divide this 157. So the factors of the number 157 will be 157 and 1. Okay, so this was all about factors of the number 157. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.